Hey guys, Dr. Ahmad Al-Hassiny here from the Institute of Digital Dentistry. 3Shape just released a brand new scanner, which is their most economical option yet, even more affordable than the TRIOS 3. This is TRIOS Core. Let's get into it. So in their recent Discover event, 3Shape has just announced a number of major releases. An updated Unite software with everything going to the cloud, an updated TRIOS 3 scanner, and the TRIOS Core, their latest scanner. And what the company seems to have done with this scanner is taking everything from the TRIOS 3 and concentrating all the essential functions for scanning to be able to provide the most economical TRIOS scanner yet. This is quite a big move by 3Shape, and frankly, may shake up the industry. 3Shape scanners have some of the best brand recognition in the entire market. They are known as scanners that work very well and are considered premium. Well, now the company is offering a solution for those who may have been priced out by the TRIOS 5, TRIOS 4, and even TRIOS 3. Because for starters, this scanner costs 12,400 euro or USD. It's crazy. We have never seen a TRIOS scanner this affordable, especially on launch day. So what do you get in the box? Well, it's very similar to the TRIOS 3, almost identical actually, with the same scanner tips, calibration units, TRIOS 3 scanning pod, licensed dongle, and note, this dongle will soon not be relevant thanks to everything going to the cloud. So overall, this is more like a TRIOS 3 than a brand new IP. It is also the same weight as the TRIOS 3 as well, at 340 grams. So what are some of the differences then between the TRIOS Core and the TRIOS 3, even the newly updated one? Well, one of the biggest things is the Invisalign connection. This scanner does not have the Invisalign connection. So if that matters to you, you get the TRIOS 3. And if it doesn't, and you can't afford the TRIOS 5, then this will be your go-to TRIOS scanner. So let's discuss some of the details of the TRIOS Core. As mentioned, it's 340 grams. It is a wired scanner. And there is this metal ring here, which the company seems to be running with, also seen in the updated TRIOS 3. The button here is also totally different. In the previous generation TRIOS 3, this was a silicon piece that you press down, and now it's an elevated button. The vents look very similar to the TRIOS 3. However, this is a USB-C scanner. There is no power cable required. The TRIOS Core connects to the newly designed pod, and this connects to your laptop by USB-C. That easy. So regarding scanning, I have tried this scanner, and it feels exactly like the proven and tested TRIOS 3. Everything you liked about that scanner is basically the same here, hardware-wise. It is a proven technology for everything from single units, bridges, ortho, implants, full arch, edentulous scanning, etc. And frankly, the TRIOS 3 was always a fast scanner. My personal record of a full arch scan using the TRIOS 3 was around 15 seconds on a real patient, not a model. So I guess don't fix something that is not broken. The company has realized the market is heating up, and honestly, it seems like they are listening to their customers. People want a cheaper scanner, so they are providing one. It is important to note that the TRIOS Core is built for center-lab workflows. This is for clinicians that don't want to manufacture anything in-house, and rather want to send it to a lab, but want an excellent and economic scan and send option. And through 3Shape Unite, you can connect to over 25,000 labs that are on there. Lab connections are made easy, and via the 3Shape software, allow direct sending of scans to the lab. The TRIOS Core also has shade matching capabilities, and with the 3Shape Unite cloud platform, you can now manage and access your cases in the cloud from any location on any device with the 3Shape Unite cloud app and web browser. This includes adding photos from your smartphone, adding comments, and communicating directly with the lab. Now, when I heard all of this and the cost of the TRIOS core, I was worried for a second. When 3Shape's said it's built for scan and send and they're making it so economical, I really thought they would not allow SDL or PLY exports. But no, this is a fully open scanner, just like all other TRIOS scanners. The main differences between this and the TRIOS 3 is, as mentioned, the Invisalign connection is not present with TRIOS Core. But also the 3Shape engagement apps like Smile Design, Ortho Simulator, etc. are not enabled on this scanner. There are also a few other noteworthy differences. With the TRIOS Core, there is no PMS integration and no Move Plus connectivity, which is the TRIOS cart that I have behind me. So this is only a plug-and-play laptop scanner that is really focused on scanning and sending to a lab at a low cost. Also, the number of images taken per minute of the scanner is less than the TRIOS 3, TRIOS 4, and TRIOS 5. So now we have a TRIOS scanner for any clinic. The premium and high-end TRIOS 5, which is wireless. The TRIOS 4, for those who want a TRIOS scanner that is more affordable than the TRIOS 5, but is not wired like the TRIOS 3, and it has TRIOS share functionality like the TRIOS 5, and then the TRIOS 3, which is really for those who want an Invisalign connection outside of North America, China, and Japan, and also access to engagement apps. And now we have the TRIOS Core, the essentials. No Invisalign, no engagement apps, but what you get is the lowest cost TRIOS scanner ever released, built on the TRIOS 3 hardware. A really cool move, in my opinion, from the company. These are exciting times for the digital dentistry market, as it just seems to be getting busier than ever. I would love to hear your thoughts on this new release. Will this be your go-to TRIOS scanner? Oh, and as always, I have written a full overview of the scanner and all the releases by 3Shape. You can find this complete article on instituteofdigitaldentistry.com. So leave your comments below. I look forward to hearing your thoughts. Thanks for watching.